see many count the ways of how it pays to shout a phrase on a chorus and bore us without amazing rhymes in these disgracing times. Let me state my case about the paper chase. I know it's hard trying to escape the pace of the fast lane, situated in a gold-plated Camry Lexa Benz. But what about support-related family checks for friends? The fall of hip-hop is new to me. Fucking CEOs don't see my flow as a business opportunity. How soon we forget what it means to be original. Seems to me they fiend to see residuals. I reckon smash foes getting paid for half-ass shows. Posting too concerned about collecting cash flows. You'll get burned out by Stacey Dash holes on your sack. Well, all I need is food on the table and what? Clothes on my back, despite the fact dude from the label made us financially able. We still maintain hip-hop and keep it stable. It's all about the M-O-N-E. Why must everything revolve around the penny?
I walk upon the streets without any,
trying to keep a steady pace.
I'm on a paper chase.
Got to know your friends and enemies, and those that just pretend to be the ones that go remember me with good old days and memories we never had together. Friends in fair weather, yeah, whatever. You used to have no time for us, and now you wanna rhyme with us. Come on, split a dime with us, and chicks and sisters. Nothing but loving on the mind, to come to find it, it was just tricks. They robbing leech, trying to live the lives of the rich and the famous. You're making me sick because you're shameless. Plus, you're seedy like pomegranates. You seen it and said I'm a habit. Nowhere to be found when we was underground, struggling, but now you come around all of a sudden. Checking wallets for dollars, you're bugging. I give hollers to those that knew us when we was nothing, cause that's the truest. Former support is pure, we had yours from the door, ground floor. Elevated the rhyme and finally made it. You wasn't fishy, never gonna be unappreciated. You're not about the M-O-N-E.
Why must everything revolve around the penny?
I walk upon the streets without any,
trying to keep a steady pace.
I'm on a paper chase.
True that Lou rules the whole globe. Dining no clothes, while well, it were autos inlaid with gold fixtures. Still I remain a bitch to the dollar bill admitted. Insulated with the fitter caps, the fast stack of snaps, but the fact remains, material gains can't steer me clear of pains. This lifestyle lusted for a nice while, but I'll state the grass was kinda greener in the leaner pastures. I wouldn't give up living up, but hip hop for love was much cleaner. It's a fine line trying to get some money plus represent for me. What to choose when imitation is what gets the paycheck. Rockin' dash your fashions and stash your cash hits, but what is this? Am I a business manager just ahead with spendage? I got 10 times the ends, but only half the real friends. Lying in plus satin, batting 1,000 with brick houses. But what counts is I don't own my soul, I'm just a slave to the chasing of the paper.